So I found Magic Smile, okay, well actually my girlfriend did, but she found it via, was it Instagram?
Yes.
Did you find it?
Instagram.
Because for years I've wanted my teeth done, I've not been happy, I was never going to get them done, but I thought, you know, it needs to be done. So we booked it, obviously never been abroad in regards to having a procedure done, like obviously dental, and I hadn't been to the dentist in a long time, so I was a little bit nervous. But they were very, very reassuring. Obviously, they picked us up in the airport, drove us around, you know, took us straight to the hotel, everything's fine, booked the hotel for us, everything was easy. Next day, straight in the hot seat, was very nervous, but bearing in mind with what I thought it was going to hurt and take a long time, I was done within, what was it, an hour or two, and it didn't hurt, very, very easy. They designed my smile, the colour of my teeth, the shape, everything, and to be honest, I was worried about them looking too fake. Now, a lot of the dentists in England, and a lot of friends have them done, they look too fake, and to be honest, it's not the route I wanted to go down. They designed the smile for me, and then obviously when it was all done, my teeth actually looked really natural. And you know when you get mother's opinion of them being very good, is when you know that they've done a great job. Because my mum did not want me to have this done. And then when she seen them, then she was like, I cannot believe you've managed to make my smile like it. And now, people, it's very cliche, but you know, people say, oh, it's changed my life. But, yeah. This would have changed my life. It's a big thing to do, but I definitely recommend it.